Ravens got her. You'll need to cut through the dwarven slave mines to reach his tower.
Comparing loot.
Thank you.
enter the dwarven mines. You hear the anguished wails of the sorcerer's political prisoners and enslaved dwarves. These mines house Ragnar, king of the dwarves and leader of the anti-sorcerer resistance.
I am but
mayhaps,
a humble merchant,
if you talk to the dwarves, you could join forces and become unstoppable, mayhaps.
If guns are magic,
don't worry, boys. My charisma is off the charts. I'll convince him to.
Lily. Whoever rolls highest will talk to him. Throw them dice.
20!
Ooh, sorry, Lil. Looks like Brick's gonna talk to the dwarf king.
I have a bad feeling about this.
But they are cheap. Watch out for those.
Let's see what we got here.
Can I interest you in some magic bullets? Until we meet again.
No.
Coins for bullets, bullets for coins. Don't put those all in one place. Keep the bullets flying.
I punch him!
Rick, don't. If you just talk to him, we can...
I punch him! Winnie!
Yikes. Just like Mercy.
Time to get cool!
He was gonna lead us to freedom!
Wait till have a...
Damn it, Rick! We gotta fight for him to get out of here!
Killing me here, Brick. I'm getting taunted by a 13-year-old girl doing the voice of a grown man.
I told you guys we should have waited for Roland to play. His character has the highest leadership skill.
Oh!
the distance, you see a lonely wizard blocking your path.
Maybe he can help us out of here. I say we talk to him.
With words.
I don't know why y'all looking at me.
Oh, no! Another band of adventurers looking to take down the sorcerer. Look, you won't make it. You'll either die or be enslaved. And I can't in good conscience let you continue in your foolhardy quest. You shall not pass! Damn it! Fine. If you really want to get to the sorcerer's castle, I'll mark the exit on your map. But if you die, you won't be able to say I didn't warn you, because you'll be
the
dead.
Exit is locked by dwarven door locking magic.
Well, damn! Now how do we get out of here?
You know, that wizard may know something about dwarven door-locking magic.
That's not a bloody creeper! Clean my beard with your bones!
Son of a bitch!
You came to the wrong mind, big stone!
You need more than that, man!
Time to get holy!
Son of a bitch!
Woo! At the end of a bunch of super safe jumps and stuff!
A jumping puzzle?
This jump is impossible.
Fine, I bet. I'll make it doable.
and I am the last one!
Metal death!
Son of a...
Tina, all these dwarves look exactly like Salvador. That seems kind of,
Yeah, I know, Free Lily. You think it's racist or something? I'll ask Sal downstairs if he thinks it's racist. Hey, Salvador! Is it okay if all the dwarves in my campaign look like you?
That is awesome!
Oh, yeah! Not racist.
Oh!
Standing before you is a dwarven puzzle. To get past it, you gotta think real hard. To the max!
Oh man, impossible puzzles, hairy dwarves, fiery explosions, best day ever!
Thank you.
hate puzzles. I want to break stuff.
Is that how you wanted us to solve the puzzle?
Yeah. Let's go here.
I liked it.
That's the letter F. Only one letter left.
I've got the last letter, Muppet. And with the sorcerer's power coursing through my veins, you'll never get it.
Thank you.
Magic bullets? If guns are magic, consider that a mana potion. Watch out for those orcs!
You enter the lair of Great Tooth the Dwarf. The sorcerer brainwashed him into running this place. You also notice a weird-ass magic globe. Might be why Great Tooth's so mean.
To my lair. Now flee and die!
A boss fight? Let's do this!
Go!
We'll be right back.
all the way back? Man.
All right, girl, all right. Here. I made some glowy portals for your laser butts.
Did you just say laser butts?
Not bad.
Whatever that is, I want it.
R-A-T-F? We have to unscramble that?
Is it Raft? I'll bet it's Raft.
Is that not the password?
Oh, God. I just figured it out.
So say it.
Fine. It's... Bart.
Guys! Did somebody say fart? What a stinky thing to say!